get some tire cleaner on here. Time for that spot free rinse. Yeah, this is that spot free rinse. That's what I normally end it with, is this stuff right here. No need to dry it off. If I had my chamois, I actually would do it, but I didn't bring no chamois. I wasn't prepared to wash my vehicle this morning, my scooter. It just happened to came across my mind right now, so it's a last minute thing. And let's top it off with this. Now it's hard to get this back rear tire, but I'll get it as best as I can. That'll do it. Okay. Thank you. guys. Got you back on the helmet and off the chest mount. I'm hoping this video came out cool. That about do it. Now I gotta go to Walmart, shall we? Anybody feel like tagging along still? I gotta head off to Walmart right now. Allow this thing to drip dry. That spot free rinse stuff, it works pretty good, but not 100%, you know? Say spot free rinse right there, right there. So that's what I always end my wash with. Look, I found a dime. Well, let's go ahead and take it on the road. Good thing my gear is waterproof that I'm wearing. And my brakes are a little sketchy. Put on my blinker. Damn it, poor cat. I thought that poor cat was gonna get hit right now. Off to Walmart. Scooter was really dirty, fellas. Or ladies and gents, I should say. We had that week-long storm that came through here, and I noticed I had a lot of dirt, water spots. So I just couldn't stand going on anymore with my scooter being all dirty and filthy as it was.